have so much to live for. No, please. But you have so much.
I'll do it, man. I'll splatter myself all over the ground.
Mess with the Frost family and your ass gets melted. Do you even lift, bro? Well, shit. What the actual fuck? Thank you.
Mary has enacted emergency shutdown.
You little fella mentioned robo-deer? Where are the stables?
Claws killed my precious reindeer friends and made these abominations.
Claws is one twisted you know what.
You know what?
I am not going to swear in front of S-A-N-T-A.
It's okay, dear. Naughty words aren't naughty deeds.
Something. The mecha deer are disabled. Any other stables around?
I'll take you there.
Come on.
that's it.
Santa, your time is over.
Twinkle, how could you?
Claus gave us a better deal, Plumpy. Weekends off, sick pay, and we get to make guns. Real ones.
He's on the move. My goodness! Claus has turned Twinkle and his cohorts into giant elves!
Where?
Right there! Can't you see?
All I see are normal-sized people.
Normal size to you, but giant for elves.
Time to paint the snow red! The elves are in charge now! Down with Santa's tyranny! The elves own the North Pole now, Batman! Claus is our Kringle now!
My most trusted elf. He's been with me so long, I can't believe he betrayed me.
It'll be okay, Santa, right?
Yeah, of course.
Wow, boss. Real convincing.
Claus isn't getting out of here. What's next?
We have to get into the workshop.
Are you seriously feeling nothing here? Christmas is dying right before your eyes.
What do you want me to say, Shandi?
That is so sad.
Okay, here's the packing area.
This is where the magic happens.
And where the magic will die if we don't act soon.
Don't say that, Santa. We're going to stop Claus. We're going to fix the future.
With the front closed off, the only way into the workshop is through the present sorter.
Put a bow on me and let's do this.
Shandi, dear, can you be a good girl and stay here? If we don't make it, you have to tell the others.
I'm not leaving your side, Santa.
I need you to do this for me, Shandi.
What? I've come too far to stop now. Do you know what I've been through? I've lost friends, compatriots, my arm.
And an eye.
Yes, and an eye. I can't just give you up, Santa.
This is about something much bigger than me, Shandi. This is about Christmas. And those other holidays, too.
Fine. Fine. I'll stay. But don't forget about me.
Thank you, dear. I won't.
I'm gonna melt your gumdrops, Cookie.
Oh, honey, you're okay.
No time to talk, sweetie. The elves and I are kicking ass.
Like I said, she's decking the halls.
Whoa. Respect, Mrs. C.
Die, you scrumbum!
Get away from me!
Good cookie is a dead one.
I'm gonna melt your gumdrops, Cookie.
What happened?
Twinkle turned everyone against us. Me and the Elf Resistance have been trying to protect the pole.
Is it safe?
You know it, hun. But this fight is far from over.
Wait, the North Pole is a weapon?
The North Pole is whatever you need it to be.
But mainly, yeah. It's a weapon.
I think you'll find something special for you, too.
Or like a present? Santa, it's a...
What's Christmas without some music?
Hey there, Santa. How are you? Don't you know your days are through?
Claus, you fiend!
Stay back, dear. We got this.
I'm fighting too, honey.
Your army never will give me pause, for none can stop the mighty Claus. Grab the fat man quickly, you, and grab his little helper too. Get the North Pole, bring it here. We must end this Christmas cheer. Oh. Kill them! Kill them! Kill them all! Before this clause, they all will fall!
Claws go.
Some other simulation, probably.
I thought taking out his reindeer would stop him.
The sleigh can take us wherever we want to go. Look at you go!
Workshop is in shambles.
It's all right, hon. We'll fix this. We'll rebuild. Right, kid?
Everything'll be okay, Santa.
Gingerbread must die! I'm gonna eat you alive! Gingerbread must die!
Wait, what about that Shandy girl?
Oh, I'll go get her, dear.
Yeah.
Claws holds up under a protective shield, gaining strength. At midnight, he'll be unstoppable. Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12. Use Santa's sleigh to deliver presents to those on the nice list. And punish the naughty with coal. Hopefully we can kill the bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
I'm ready to spread the holiday cheer. Just tell me how.
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys and send coal to those who are naughty.
All right, that's easy.
Oh, believe me. Try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my junior Santa, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
They call me Junior Santa.
Careful. Claws would even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
Here comes the gifts, people.
And don't forget coal delivery. That's very important, too.
I wouldn't be full of cheer if I got coal, though.
It reminds people that they have to be better if they want to be on the nice list. After all, nobody wants to be on the naughty list.
So this nice list, am I on it?
You've come a long way since you rescued me. But you still need to understand the true giving spirit of the holidays.
I know I can do it, Sam.
You don't want them to wake up. It's important you make deliveries while people still sleep in their beds.
Why hide when everyone would love to know you really exist?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
As Junior Santa, I really want to know.
Well, there may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it wasn't my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Wow, TMI from Santa.
The holiday spirit is beginning to weaken Claws' force shield. Keep going.
Naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal. If you're naughty and you know it, then the flames will surely show it. If you're naughty and you know it, here's some coal.
That's quite a catchy song. Would you mind if I sang it on future holidays?
As long as you think of me.
Thank you.
is weak. We should be able to destroy him now.
You have it in your heart to defeat Claws. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
Don't worry, Santa. I will.
It's almost midnight. You have to hurry.
A spirit alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land.
Snowballs!
Boss, are you all right?
I'm good.
Don't worry, dear. We're here to give out a holiday beating.
The shield's still up. How can we fix that?
The spirit is stirring. But this city leans heavy on the naughty side. Like the different symbols of the season, and maybe these people will come around.
What is this pole and how do I light it on fire?
How can you not know what a Festivus pole is?
You need to perform a feat of strength!
The pole never saw it coming.
Now we all have to bitch at each other!
Come again?
It's called airing grievances.
I can't stand those diet cookies you bake me. They...
My turn. I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to hack this or find information on that or know where to go and what to do next. I ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you? No.
Kinsey, you know that ship you're on? We kind of gave it to you.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you did. Well, never mind then. What about you, Pierce? You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Nah, I'm cool.
Wait, what?
Really? I got nothing?
Well, it's a holiday miracle.
We're going to need a bit more holiday cheer to crack that shield!
I got nothing. Any ideas?
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
Can't do that without the sleigh.
Well then, Saint Kinsey to the rescue.
I know you're a genius, but how?
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help save the holidays.
You'll put my workshop out of business, young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your toes like that.
Oh, he's just teasing you. It's impossible to tell the difference with him sometimes.
Use your telekinesis to pass out the presents!
Have a happy holiday!
You think it's cheer, but you cannot see. All of these people now serve me!
Claws is converting more people! Keep it up! He's getting desperate!
can't kill my holiday!
Let some cheer into your heart!
You did it!
Insolent fools, look on in wonder. Here comes Claws to tear you asunder!
Because he's protected by the hatred and greed of those still on the naughty list. Only one thing can cure that.
Hearing and cheering. Oh, I know. Claws needs his own top-of-the-line laptop and bondage harness.
Wouldn't be a holiday without new bakeware and a flamethrower.
Here, I know just the thing. A brand new bioengineered arm.
Just want to be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list.
Santa,
You never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steelport. You saved the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I know, Santa.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy of Christmas, not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family and friends. You do that, and I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle up around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling feet. That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.
Guys? Thank you.